श्री भगवती स्तोत्रम।
जय भगवती देवी नमो वरदे, जय पाप विनाशिनी बहु फल देव, जय शुंभ निशुंभ कपाल धरे, प्रणमामि तु देवी नराति हरे। जय चंद्र दिवाकर नेत्र धरे, जय पावक भूषित वक्त्रवरे, जय भैरव देह निलीन परे, जय अंधक दैत्य विशोषक रे, जय महिष विमर्दिनी शूलक रे, जय लोक समस्तक पापक रे, जय देवी पितामह विष्णुनते, जय भास्कर शक्र शिरोवनते, जय षण्मुख सायुध ईशनुते, जय सागर गामिनी शंभुनुते, जय दुःख दरिद्र विनाशकरे, जय पुत्र कटत्र विवृद्धि करे, जय देवी समस्त शरीर धरे, जय नाक विदर्शिनी दुःख करे, जय व्याधि विनाशिनी मोक्ष करे, जय वांछित दायिनी सिद्धि वरे। ये त्वया सकृतं स्तोत्रं यः पठे नियत शुचि गृहे वा शुद्ध भावेन प्रीता भगवती सदा, प्रीता भगवती सदा, प्रीता भगवती सदा।
The Divine Shri Bhagavati Stotram, composed by Sage Vyasa. This sloka highlights the virtue of Goddess Durga and her victory over evil forces. Those who recite this stotra get the blessings of Goddess and also all the amenities which are available in this world becomes available for the reciters. A brief summary of Shri Bhagavati Stotram, composed by Vyasa. Victory to you, O Divine Goddess, who is the giver of boons, who is the destroyer of all sins. You indeed are the remover of pains of human beings. You wear the sun and the moon on your eyes. You crush the demon Mahishasura. And you is praised by Lord Shanmukha. Victory to you, O Devi. You are the destroyer of all kinds of evils in this world. You are the fulfiller of everybody's wishes. You remove the sorrow for everyone and you give liberation to everyone, and you are the destroyer of all diseases also. In the end, the Palastuti sage Vyasa is telling that whoever recites this stotram regularly will be clean mentally and physically in his home or anywhere, and Goddess Bhagavati Devi will be always there with them. Om Shri Matre Namaha, Om Shri Matre Namaha, Om Shri Matre Namaha, Shri Gurubhyo Namaha.